Kim and BJ from Shine Fitness. It's Trainer Tip Tuesday, and today we're going to go over how to do the perfect squat. Take it away, BJ.
Today we're going to work on a goblet squat. We're going to take the dumbbell, press it up against my chest. My feet are going to be slightly outside my hips and my shoulder width. I squat down, hips drop beneath my knees. My knees are pointed over my toes. As I stand, I press through my heels through the floor and slowly stand.
Good work, BJ. Tune in next week for your next trainer tip.